Guys, welcome back to another video. And I never really do these type of videos because they're kind of personal, but I have decided to do just my shower routine video for you guys because some of you guys ask. This fan and light in this bathroom is so loud. I'm going to try to use the flashlight from my iPhone because the fan is so loud. And y'all won't be able to hear me. So this was not a brand new place that we moved into, but this, as I told y'all before, was my husband's choice. There's a couple of things I don't like about it, but I'm just going to show y'all my shower routine or what I use for my shower routine. I will show you guys on the back of the toilet, I have just my feminine wipes. And do you guys remember the Nest diffuser that I got from Ulta? It was like $47. It's going back. I went to the Dollar Tree and got a little vase and I poured some of the diffuser oil in there, which is what you're supposed to do. You can leave it in the jar, but I did it this way so I can test it out first. And I have some diffusers in there. I cannot smell this. No, let me stop. I could smell it every now and then. For $47, I need to smell this every time I walk into the room. So the Nest is going back to Ulta. Okay, I have it in a box. It's going back. I have some little Pooh Bee Gone and Bath & Body Works freshener there. Okay, so as far as my shower routine, this is my husband's side of the shower. We're not going to go through his shower routine. Okay, so for me, I have, as you can see here, a soap there. I have a soap there. And then I have body wash, body scrub, oil, and my feminine wash, okay? So let me explain to you guys what I do. So for my Pamper nighttime routine, I always use the feminine wash, of course, okay? But for my Pamper nighttime routine, I use this soap. This is a Yanni Bar soap. If you don't know about it, you can look it up on YouTube or Google it. It's wet because I just got out the shower. I don't normally use my leave my razors in here, but I just use them, so I like to let them dry before I put them up. But that's the Yanni Bar soap. So for my nighttime routine, a lot of times I will do my Pamper routine, which is like my Yanni Bar soap, my scrub, and my body oil. That's usually what I will do at night. Now, this one in the back, that is my Florida water soap. Okay? If you don't know what Florida water is, look that up. But I use that whenever I've had a bad day or a negative day or I need to unwind, just to wash away all the negativity. So I use that like anytime. It could be in the morning when I know I'm going out to face something or I have a meeting or something, and I know that I have to deal with some negative people, or it can be in the evening when I want to wind down. But for the most part, for my nighttime Pamper routine, I do the Yanni soap, I do the body scrub, and I do the body oil. Okay, now for my morning routine, some of you may have a morning routine, some of you may not. If you live with a man or a significant other, you may have a morning routine, which means you need to get up and take another shower for obvious reasons, but you don't need to go through the whole Pamper thing. Like, you need to get up, refresh, take a shower, and head to work. So that is when I use the Dove. Or sometimes that is when I will use my Bath & Body Works body wash, or if you use Oil of Olay or whatever regular body wash you use. When I'm not going through the whole Pamper routine and really staying in the shower for a long time, I just use my Dove. And sometimes in the mornings, I will still put on some old body oil. Just depends, shower oil, just depends on how I feel. But the Dove is for that. And the loofah I use, I know a lot of people don't like loofahs because they feel like they carry a lot of germs and everything like that. I switch my loofah out every 2 to 3 months. I buy them from Marshalls or TJ Maxx in kind of like a 3-pack. And so I throw it away like every 2 to 3 months. That works fine for me. Now, I do have a washcloth, and I don't know where my husband's washcloth is. Probably hanging on his rail. I do have a washcloth, and I use the washcloth for my private areas. I use the loofah for the rest of my body. Okay, if you don't know about that, you can ask in the comments below. But I don't use the same on each. I use the washcloth for my private areas, the loofah for my entire body. Okay, so yeah. without getting too personal, but I see a lot of people sharing like their shower routines and what they have in the shower, and I never really do it. And so I decided to do it. And as you can tell, this part of the shower is mine, and that part of the shower is my husband's. So that's his stuff. So I try to keep it kind of separate so he has his own space, because a lot of time he feels like I take up like all the space in the room and in the house and in the shower. So yeah, my bathroom is nothing spectacular. There's a mat there, and the mat has holes in it, but he keeps sliding it over because he says the water doesn't go down fast enough. Every time I slide it in the middle, he slides it back over, and I slide it in the middle and he slides it back over. I don't know. But my bathroom is nothing spectacular. It is, oh, his rag is on the top. And that's another thing. He keeps putting his rag on the top. I don't know. You can't change people. But I just have a black curtain. So. Just a black curtain and black mats. And my mat won't fit like around the toilet. So that's what it is. No matter which way I put it, it won't fit all the way. But I don't have, I have a black garbage can, and I have my cleaning stuff back there. Excuse me. But nothing spectacular in the bathroom, just the black curtains, the black mats, and that's it. Our sink, which I don't know if I like that or not, our sink sits outside of the bathroom inside our bedroom. I think I would have preferred the sink inside the bathroom. But I would have preferred the mirror and stuff to be outside the bathroom. So it's kind of a double standard, because while you're in the bathroom and in the shower, I could still do my makeup and hair and get ready. But sometimes when you're in the bathroom, you still need the sink or something. I'm probably not making a lick of sense. So anyways, yeah. So I just wanted to show y'all what I use in the shower, my shower routine. I don't stick. Most of the time I use Dove. 90% of the time I use Dove. 20% of the time I use Bath & Body Works Aromatherapy when I can catch it on sale, but if not, you will see me with Dove. Every now and then I will try a different brand, but I still end up going back to Dove for some odd reason. Yeah, so that's about it, you guys. I just wanted to come share that with you. And like I said, the Nest, let me see if I can find it. Here it is. The Nest. Maybe it's because I chose grapefruit, but the Nest Reed Diffuser, going back. It's going back. I cannot smell it. I can't. I flip it like every other day, and I can smell it on my hands. And it's a strong smell on my hands. And now that I flipped it, I get a whiff of it. But I can't be flipping this thing every day. Like, I need something that's going to be a constant smell good for the bathroom. I'm very, very big on my house smelling good. My bathroom smelling good. See, now I'm getting a whiff of it. I'm getting a good whiff of it. I think I'm going to take it back and see if they got a stronger scent, because this is grapefruit. So I don't want to knock it yet. I'm going to go back to Ulta, see if they have a stronger scent. I heard the candles are really good, but I don't want to have to light a candle every time. I want to come home, go in the bathroom, and it smells good. That's what I want to do. So I've tried. There's no plug in here, so I can't do a plug in. See, that's what I'm talking about with the sink part being outside the bathroom. I cannot do a plug in. So I'm kind of stuck with trying to get the bathroom to smell good. I can put some of those freshen up things in here. Maybe from the Dollar Tree. Maybe that Free Breeze thing. You know that Free Breeze clip-in thing that they came out with? And it's supposed to last like 30 to 60 days. Maybe I'll try that. Maybe I'll try that next. The Free Breeze thingamajiggler. I'll try that. So that is it, you guys. This is bathroom. I'm going to turn on this loud fan again. Just so y'all can see. It's nothing spectacular. I have a black curtain. I have the black rugs. And I have a black garbage can. And that pretty much is it. Nothing else spectacular about the bathroom at all. I didn't do anything to the toilet. I want to do something to the toilet, but I don't know what yet. I don't like putting those toilet covers over the toilet, because I feel like they carry a lot of germs. You know, the seat cover thing, I feel like it carries a lot of germs. So I'm thinking about going to the Dollar Tree and get some of the wall sticker things and stick them on top of the toilet. or stick it on the back part of the toilet. And if I do that, that'll be cool. But I don't like putting the what do you call it? The toilet seat set. The toilet set. I don't like putting that on there. I mean, you can take it off and wash it every week and stuff like that. But I feel like that thing just, men sprinkle when they tinkle and all kinds of things happen when you flush. So, I'd rather just have a clean seat. So, nothing to that. I am thinking about getting something to go on the wall. This bathroom is extremely plain. So, I am going to the Dollar Tree tomorrow and I'm going to get some silver and black like sayings and wordings to put on the wall. But this was just a shower routine video. I just want to show y'all what I use in the shower. So, yeah. So, thank you guys for joining and watching. Like I said, I don't really do these type of personal videos, but I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys in the next video.